Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Deepen Gugoi, and in this video I'll discuss about the crude oil. So this is crude oil. You can see I took 1 day chart because I have to find out support and resistance. So because today you can see crude oil is just opening a gap up. Now you can see here previously this is a resistance, was oil resistance here first. Next, here you can see this is the another resistance and this is a support here, support. So support right now, price is running here exactly right for 604. So what I'll do here, I'll draw a horizontal line by connecting this point right now. You can see I just connected this higher point at right, higher and lower point. That means support and resistance. I just connected and I place here a resistance line. That means below this resistance line I never gonna buy, right? And if price sustain above this resistance line, I'll start buying from this area, right? So now you can see here another in a small time frame here. So like if you wanna see here for 1 hour or right now, let me draw the range right now. So here you can see now price is running in this range, right? Let me connect this higher point. Now you can see price is running, that means in this range, right? Here this is the price range. So here you can see this is the range crude oil, but not able to follow this. Now you can see it just gone up here. So we are expecting if price not able to break this area, so again price will fall to this lower, that means supporting line, right? So if you see here for 15 minutes, now you can see this is a 15 minute chart. Now price is just trying to break this level because now price is just too far from this moving average, right? Here you can see price is too far from this moving average. So that means price is just overbought area. So in that overbought area I never take any buy, right? In case they break this resistance line, so I wait to price pull back toward this resistance line, it will be become a support. So I will wait for this area around 4614. So at that time I will go for buy, right? If in case if I'm getting any opportunity here for the sell, I'll go for sell here, right? So my first target will be near 200 moving average, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.